Hello everyone, this will be the review of game Coffee Crisis, and the key was provided by developer. Coffee Crisis is a beat 'em up, and I was really trying to like the game. I don't really hate beat 'em ups, it's of course pixel art of sort. Let's start with, well, there is something called Shopify. I have no idea what it is. It looks like this. Yes, something, bean count, something, I don't know. Maybe you can buy something. It doesn't seem like there's anything here, so I don't know what it is. What can you actually buy and where and how? I don't understand it. I hope it's nothing outside of game. If it's in-game items, it should be just a list of stuff that you can pick and see the prices and everything. It looks very strange. Password is probably to go into levels, if you have any. Now there's options. There is something called Mixer. Mixer integration. I have no idea what's Mixer, so I'm not gonna touch it. There's also Twitch, which I don't care for, controls, which have very bad controls. You cannot move around, you cannot move mouse, you have to go like escape to stop, okay. After I picked it, it went to back and I cannot press a button like enter or Z or X, maybe X works. No, you have to press tab to get out of this. This is very strange and very badly done. Modifiers, this is probably something you can use to change the game. Special effects probably as well. Special effects maybe, this is, I don't know, maybe it's graphical effects, I'm not sure. I picked easy difficulty and very small amount of sound. Let's just play the game and I'm gonna show it to you. I think X is the attack. So yeah, there's some sort of story and generally speaking it will appear here and you can move around. This is attack, this is a special, I'm not sure how they are different, so generally do this, just try to get in the enemies and attack them. Not sure what this does, max HP, what does it do, does it change my XP to max HP or what? Okay, we did something, it gives us a password for the next level, and I think foul is pick up. How is pick up? So you can pick up weapons if there are any. I don't see anything to pick up. You cannot pick up the bike to basically beat up those people. Not sure what I'm getting. It's like I'm beating something with the coffee beans. Maybe I'm collecting coffee beans. I'm not sure. I think the 110 is the points we get. The gold ones are respawns. The half circle on the left is our health. Oh, and yeah, it's going down. See? No, it's not. Actually, this is not. There's also this red and green bar, which does something. It's never explained what it does. The game is very unclear. And now it was one. One of what? One of the multiplier or what? I don't think I died yet. I get hit, but I just lose HP. Now there was some hand gesture showing up. I don't know what it does. I can pick up this. Basically, can we throw it? No, we can. Let's do. Oh, if we use C, it drops it. This is jump. Can we jump attack? Yeah, we can kick them. But they usually hit us most of the time. I hope this is stronger. Maybe. They don't have a health bar, so I don't know how it works. How much HP they have, and what happened? Press return, okay. I kill them, we take the bat, and we keep going. I don't know what's the number before below Nick. The stuff that goes green. What does it mean, green? I'm not sure. Is it a multiplier of sorts? Maybe it's a multi. I think it's multiplier if you keep hitting them with a combo. Maybe it's more points. They're alive, I guess, or not. Tons of them. Probably I fell here. Yeah, I guess I will. I want to pick it up and hit them, but it doesn't work. Maybe now it does? Nah, not really. I'm not good at those games, to be honest. And I'm kind of disappointed because I was hoping for some sort of customization here. Some leveling up, some upgrades, special moves, anything. It's not there. This looks like a very basic beat-em-up, sadly. I was really hoping that something more than that. I lost another life. I'm trying to attack. Kinda works. Now we get something. Power up. Okay, what did it do? I have no idea. Can we pick it up? No. This is quite sad. It's very arcadey. It looks like very old games on you know, those slot machines with games in like 80s. It had all those beat 'em up games. It looks very similar. Like, I'm not against those games. I played Golden Axe when I was a kid, so you know, the whole idea of having a game like this is okay, but it would need to be similar to what we have, similar to the age that we have, day and age. So basically make it better graphics, add some stuff, some customization, not just copy the worst part of the worst type of games like this, because this isn't very enticing. I'm not sure what this guy does. Maybe he has those beans. I'm not sure what they are for. What's the point of them? Yeah, he's giving us those mostly points, I would say. I can't kill him. Oh, I did. What did I get? This is HP and points. I can't pick it up for unknown reason. And I'm gonna die because I have one life. Of course. They tend to just ignore me attacking them. They just stand up, do their attacks, and I definitely lose at some point. Not sure if you can stun lock them anyhow. I'm trying, but I'm hitting them, they're hitting me. They don't really care. I actually got the achievement right now. Alien Annihilator. Not sure why. Oh, we can beat it. Interesting. We can destroy them. It says something about 2,500 points. But I'm not sure if this is going to give me anything to unlock. Maybe you should buy those modifiers for points you get. Yeah, I just got another achievement for 1,000 points, which I'm not sure what they are for. It also looks like I got a life back. I'm not sure if this was for 1,000 points or any other reason. And this is gonna be destroyed. There's nothing. Oh, there's actually health in those trash bins. And I'm keeping at it. It looks the same. Oh, this is a boss. When I had some modifiers, I think I had them on, or I just switched off something. I had lots of guys with this donut, with like more HP. I think you can make the game much harder if you switch it on. Not sure how it works exactly. Can hit this enemy. I don't know. Am I immortal now? Maybe. Maybe I am. Am I getting anything? I'm beating him, sort of. Big modifier. And I died. And basically, I'm dead. Probably. I killed the boss. And I'm getting something. I'm the boss now. Another achievement. Alright. Max HP and one life. We're finishing. I would like to get more points and to see if we can buy anything, but I don't think it's gonna happen. I'm not making 1000 points and one life. Not a big fan of those games, I must say. Yeah. Golden Axe was okay, but it was 20 years ago or more. What did we get? We get a level. What did we get? Yeah, level password. I don't know what would happen if I just used it. I would start here. What is this? Zero. What am I supposed to do? Click something? Yeah, I'm clicking Z. Can I get something out of this? In green, you say? Can't. Is this timed? Yes, it's timed. I can't do it. I'm pressing jump, it doesn't work. Yeah, so I have to keep drinking coffee. What did I do? Was it a bonus? I don't know. Maybe I failed? I think it was a bonus. Right. There's probably another level and you have this one life. I will just die here. We'll see what happens. Probably nothing. Can we kill them? No, I don't think so. Maybe. No, he's going to kill me. Easy. I don't know if I have any way to beat them. Anything I could use. Probably not. They just ignore my attacks. I would have to just power through them with HP. Because I cannot really improve my attack in any way. So one guy died. And I'm dead now. Probably. Unless I can stun lock him. And I almost did. Right, we've beaten them up. Why do I have so little points? No idea. Seriously, no idea why. And I got some two and other achievements. Can we beat it? Yes. Yeah, we can heal, sort of. And now we're gonna die, probably, in another encounter. Tons and tons of enemies, which are the same, by the way. Yeah, I healed. So it seems like you have to keep your health up by destroying all the objects. But, you know, groups like this are going to eventually kill you. Eventually. I'm kinda doing it, but probably I won't make it. 23. We have 23 of something. 23 of what? Of coffee beans, of points? What am I getting? I'm not sure. Yeah. Now it's points again, which were zeroed. Maybe I should have used all those points that I used on the drinking game, which was, well, I was unable to click the button fast enough to win. I can probably pick it up. Yeah, that's how it looked. I hope it's stronger, or it has range. No, it didn't seem to hit them too well. It's not hitting them. I don't know why. Now it works. Now it doesn't. Now it works. Okay, does it work? No, not really. Kinda. Now it works. Seems bugged, I must say. Yeah, I'm hitting them with my bag. I think I jumped. Maybe I should be using some jump attacks, but I have no idea how they work. So I'm just gonna keep hacking at this one button until we die. I have two lives again, which is sad. Because I have to play longer. Maybe I should die and see what happens with this Shopify, but I don't know. Not too sure. Maybe we go to another drinking game. Then we can do something with it. Maybe I should jump. Maybe I should jump. Maybe not. Maybe I should. Maybe I should keep doing this. I don't know. Yeah, that. She's dead. Almost. Die, please. You can still hit me when I'm moving, I guess. I'm not sure if this jump is helping. This is stun lock, I guess. And hopefully it's the end of level. Now I'm full again. I'm not improving. I think my character is not improving. I might be improving with skill, but that's not what I'm aiming for. I would like to have something, basically gain something in the game, which I'm not. I'm getting points and other points, which have I don't know what use. Yeah, it gets repetitive and kinda boring. You could probably go for it like once, beat the game and be done with it. Unless there's something you can grind. But I don't know how it works. It's not well explained. Why would play it on Twitch and this mixer thing? No idea. I don't even know what it is. So, I don't see much point. Maybe it's somehow connected to Twitch and you can interact with viewers somehow. I don't know how it works. Maybe I should die and just see what happens. Probably nothing. I guess we just have those passwords and maybe something else. What does it do actually? Am I immortal now? I'm still being stunned and thrown around. Maybe it's helping. I don't even know where is my character because he's like twitching and reappearing. I'm not sure what's going on. Why am I this color? Doesn't say so. Yeah, I'm like rocking now. I'm still getting hit, I guess. And there's no new mechanic. Yeah, we've seen this guy, right? Can we hit him with this? Probably not. He's gonna just randomly move around. He has to be close for me to hit him. Yeah, he escaped. I didn't get much points from him. I think I'll make it to 2,500 and then we finish. Because I don't wanna keep doing it for 2 hours or something. I have to just die. And so we have to finish the video at some point. Because it's gonna be long. I mean, it is going to be long. Anyway. I guess. It feels long. Feels like I've been here for an hour. But yeah, it was less. Yeah, first time I tried, I made less levels, basically, with the same setup. I mean, the very first time, I think I had modifiers on and it was super hard. And then I played a bit on the easy, and I died, and now I'm doing better. Even though I'm recording it, it's quite weird. Ok, Can we finish? Maybe it's recording. Maybe it's actually recording our efforts. Maybe we can use the password to be where we were at with the same amount of life and everything. Maybe that's the way to save the game, because otherwise we just have to keep going until you finish. I could try it actually. We try it and see what happens. We just finish level and then sort of save. Or it's just a one-time experience, we just keep going. Yeah, let's see. So this is 2 kepe. No, 3 kepe. It's 3 kepe. And that's the fight. Okay, let's do it. And then we go for 3 kepe. Okay, I'm gonna really quickly push the button. I don't know what it does. What happens if I'm into red? I die? Maybe. And now it's falling down. For unknown reason. You get anything? I don't know. 700 for my life. We got one life. Is there a password? No. It's 3 kepe. Now we're in the game again. Okay, I'm going out of this. Somehow. Leave me. Okay, we can go. Wait. What is this? I can move around? Why is it blocked? It's stuck. Very weird. It looks stuck. It looks completely stuck. Nothing reacts. Yeah, the game broke. The game just broke. I broke the game. Nothing reacts. Sorry, guys. Let's see if it's recording. Let's see if it's recording. Yes, it's recording. So I'm gonna finish here. Guys, this is a beat-em-up game which broke at the end. You can play it to just keep hitting enemies with one or two moves and go through levels. And it's not very pretty, I would say. The pixel art is basic. The amount of moves is also basic. You can pick up a weapon or you can attack with this bag. Not sure what's there to customize. Aside from modifiers, can you actually grind one of the two types of points for anything? Maybe, but it's not well explained. I don't know what's the Shopify. I don't know if there's any progress, if there's any skills or anything you can buy. It seems the same. It seems very arcadey. You just pick one or two characters, you play alone or in multiplayer, and you keep going. It has also all those Mixer and Twitch connections, which I have no way to test because I don't do this ever. I just don't know how. I don't do Twitch because I have too slow internet. So, a single player, yeah, you can have a beat-em-up that's not very good. It works as a beat-em-up. How many points? I would give it 4 out of 10 because it's like below standard beat-em-up, the one that we usually expect. That's what we usually expect. We expect to move around and hit enemies and they get stunlocked or they stunlock you. And you sometimes use special attacks if you have any. And collect points. Basically, you collect points and beans, I guess. Coffee beans. I don't know what's the purpose of them. No idea. Maybe it's just a score run. Maybe it's just to, you know, boosting rights. Maybe it's actually unlocking something. I have no idea. And yeah, there was a bug. You should fix it. The game shouldn't break if you press escape. It should be allow you to go back and input the password or anything. It would be nice to have a save. I don't know if the password works as a save. Does it take into consideration what you have, how many lives you have, or is it just starting from this level, but as a basic character? Hard to say. Can test it now because it's basically broken. It doesn't react. So as long as you play, the game works properly. It just goes to next level, and you can keep doing this. It was very repetitive, as you have seen. Pretty much it was just the same aside from this one boss fight. So you have weak enemies, you have stronger enemies with this donut health bar. Other enemies also have health bars, it's just not shown, it should be. Yeah, so 4 out of 10 simplistic beat 'em up in this wacky coffee theme. Nothing special really, unless you're very much into those games. It does work, the combat works, but so does any other beat 'em up game since Golden Axe. Actually, Golden Axe was better. So, yeah, it had like mounts and 3 characters to choose from. This has 2. So quite downgraded, works on a basic level, not very fun for me to play. It was just quite boring after two or three maps and very unclear, unclear controls, because you have to use weird buttons to use them, like tab instead of just go with arrows and enter like you would expect, or mouse. Why not mouse? It's a PC game. At least in many it could work. Unnecessary pixel art, in my opinion. It could just look better. It would be no damage to the game whatsoever. The colors are okay, I guess. What else? Yeah, it has all those weird things like Twitch, Mixer, whatever it is. This Shopify thing, which is completely not explained. So I don't know how it works. And modifiers. So maybe there is slightly more to it. Maybe you can, you know, make it harder or something if you want to. I don't necessarily want to make it harder. I would like to make it more interesting, more customizable, not harder for the sake of it. Yeah, so for me it has very little to offer. I'm not very much against those games, but they should have some mechanics in there. It's just the usual arcade beat 'em up that exists for 30 years or so. So if you want to play something like this, you can. But this game doesn't speak to me, doesn't say buy me. It says, okay, I can test it, I can play it for a few minutes. But that's it. It's just 20 minutes, I'm done. So I wouldn't recommend it, but if you're into this, you can buy it. It's just the same arcade beat 'em up, go right all the time game that you would expect. That's exactly that. No more, no less. Maybe slightly less. It's just similar to very old, very basic games that basically are the same but look different. They have different textures, but the gaming loop is exactly the same. So that would be it for the Coffee Crisis, and I'll see you guys in the next review.